Afternoon, we are at 476 McKenzie Road in Cantonment, Florida. Zip code here is 32533. This home is listed at $449,900. It's on 10.36 acres. We have an in-ground pool, we have a hot tub, tennis court, we have a stocked pond. This home is 3,039 square foot with a Florida room. So let's go inside and take a look. You can see from the outside here, we have a really lush yard with a circular drive. The roof has just been replaced just a few months ago, so there's a lot of new updates. This is a very eclectic and very unique home. You can see this really nice glass leaded door as you come up. Once inside this home, there are so many features to see. We have skylights, we have vaulted ceilings, tile flooring. We have a really nice barn door that goes to two additional bedrooms and a full bathroom. So as we step in and as we turn around in this home, you can see that it's all open. It's very, very modern. All open to the pool, to the acreage. We have a wood-burning fireplace here. Let's talk about this kitchen for just a second. You can see that this is made out of cedar. A lot of cedar, a lot of stainless steel in this kitchen. This kitchen has been customized for the cook of the family, and he does an awesome job. We have some newer appliances that are very new. We have vinyl plank flooring. You can see this open concept of this kitchen. There's just so many features. I hope you'll watch the virtual slideshow and all the photos that have been taken. We have a vegetable fridge here. You can see this long countertop. This is a commercial industrial stainless piece with a deep sink. You've got a whole entire wraparound bar there. These are stone countertops and you have seating on the other side just in front of that wall. You can see this really nice, this is gas. It's run off of propane. You can see all the details, all the open cabinets. So we go down here, you can see we have room for plates and dishes and serving, made out of stainless steel and cedar again. This is our coffee bar. In the center here, we have a center island that has a refrigerator and a wine cooler here. And again, we have stone countertops, sink, Italian glass, lighting. You can see that we have seating. You can see the copper that's in that. That looks straight into the master. This is our Florida room. This Florida room looks right over the pool and the pond. A lot more of cedar shelving here and some built-ins. Take you in the master bedroom right now. We have French doors that go into this master. This is a very open concept in the master. Very large. We have a big walk-in closet behind those curtains. This door goes right back into that kitchenway. The laundry room is just on the other side of that. We have recessed lighting. It's all open to this bathroom. We have a walk-in shower. We have a tub. The window. We have a private commode area right behind this door. And then again, we have these stone countertops again that has been very modernized with cabinetry and lighting. We do have a walk-in closet, nice walk-in closet here, and then a dressing area over there as well. this, let's, while we're on this side of the house, let's go this way. And as you can see, this goes right back into this kitchen. There's a laundry room right here. It has your water heater. This is laminate flooring as we go in here. This is a movable wall. It's just been designed to shield off this office space. We have a nice, huge walk-in pantry right through these doors here. It's got a freezer in here. So again, we have more cedar wood. This is an office. It used to be a garage. It's been closed in. It's now being used as an office. And you can see some of the mirrors on the wall. They're using it as a workout room as well. What I really want you to see is this nice cedar wall that is a divider that can be taken down. Because if you take that down, then you're going to be back open to this kitchen area. So it just all depends on your needs. So you have plenty more seating over on this area as well. Let's walk all the way across this kitchen and dining room. Let's go to the opposite side of the house. We have four skylights, two in the living room in this great room and two in the Florida room. One of the bedrooms right now, this is a bedroom. It's just being used, light so bright. It's just being used as storage right now. So this is one of our additional bedrooms. This is our full bathroom. You can see the vinyl flooring again, more stone countertops, some very unique mirrors and lighting, tub shower combination in this full bathroom. Some storage in the linen area. As we go in this bedroom, it's another full bedroom closet area here. This is one of our additional bedrooms. So we have three bedrooms and two full bathrooms. Take you outside now. We have this, and I'm sure everybody saw this really cool barn door that we have here. Right off the entrance with that really nice glass door. So let's go outside. This is such a unique home. There's so much to see. But if you like outdoor spaces, you've got this pool area. There is an outside shower with its own water heater that's back behind that wall in the bamboo. You can see the tennis court down the way. We have different areas for eating here. Then you can see this really nice area over here for grilling. Surrounded by trees. Here's our hot tub. This hot tub is just a few years old. This is our outdoor seating area. Which looks right out over this stocked pond. This pond is restocked every about 3 to 5 years. It's been dug out and restocked with catfish, bream, bass. So, and again, we're on 10.36 acres. You can see the acreage that goes that way. The super seating area here for watching TV, for being with family and friends. Just your own private oasis. And you can see down the tennis courts, and then you can see this workshop as well. We have lighting, power there, and again the stock pond. So again, we're at 476 McKenzie Road in Cantonment, Florida. Zip code here is 32533. This home is listed at $449.9. It's on 10.36 acres. We have a pool, chlorine pool, hot tub, tennis court, stocked pond, 3,039 square foot. We have a Florida room. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.